Everyone, we are here to give an example of related rates. I'm Red Soranio.
I'm Mike Bernard Lumaya.
This is the example of related rates. A baseball diamond is 90 feet square. A runner runs from first base to second base at a 25 feet per second. How fast is he moving away from home plate when he is 30 feet from first base? We can diagram this problem by drawing square. To represent baseball diamond. And label one corner of the square as home plate. In this case, the question asks for the runner's speed. A speed is rate of change of distance. You should recognize that you are being asked for the derivative of the distance from home plate to the runner. Thinking about the situation, you should envision a right triangle that represents the baseball diamond. The base path from home plate to first base is 90 feet. The base path from first base to the runner, which you can designate by length. You are asked for the solved problem when the distance is 30 feet. The hypotenuse of the right triangle is straight line from the length of home plate to the runner. So let's call this as a distance. We can calculate by using Pythagorean theorem. A squared plus B squared equals to C squared. You need to derive of this formula. Take the derivative of both sides of the equation with respect to time. Derivative of 90 squared is 0 because it is a constant plus. Derivative of r squared is 2r and derivative of r is dr over dt with respect of time. And derivative of d squared is 2d and the derivative of the d is dt over dt with respect of time. So 2r dr over dt equals to 2d dt over dt. Using the derivative formula, insert the values. So 2rr is 30. And our dr over dt is 25 because of 2 rd is the square root of 90 squared plus 30 squared dd over dt. Let's divide both sides by 2 times 90 squared plus 30 squared. And let's cancel out the 2 times the square root of 90 squared plus 30 squared. And we can simplify this. 5 to the square root of 10 over 2 equals to dd over dt. The rate of change of the hypotenuse or the speed of the runner moving away from the home plate is feet per second. So this is a 7.9 feet per second.
Into a cylinder with radius 4 feet, how fast is the water level rising? The rate of change increase in the amount of the water flows which feet per minute. The height of the water is not given. What is the solution to the problem? The radius of the cylinder is 4 feet. Find the derivative of the formula to find the rate of change. Insert the known values to solve the problem. The volume is 8 and the radius is 4, is 4 squared, so 16. Divide both sides by pi times 16. Cancel out. It becomes 8 over pi times 16 plus dh over dt. Simplify it. 1 over 2 pi equals dh over dt. As the water pours into the cylinder at a rate of change of the height of speed per minute, converting this to a more understandable rate, this is about 0.16 feet per minute, or almost 2 inches per minute. That's all, thank you.